Get the two levels. One in mind. And that's not going to make any difference to my weapon. Fair enough. One endurance, actually. Yeah, we'll have one in endurance. We'll get endurance up to 20. Oosh, Hero's Rune. Wow, that's gonna be a lot of runes. Ah, okay. We'll equip a dagger. Any old dagger. No, it's got a quick step, yeah. Get this side of grace. Rest up. Get rid of this scarlet rot. And then we'll take on a little mini boss. Let's get rid of this dagger. I don't need it anymore. Hoping this might be a little easier being a mage.
Hello, great to see you again.
Hey, Noise, how's it going, buddy? Yeah, not too shabby, man. One of those ulcerated tree spears I need to take care of here. I'm hoping he can just like flip out over there and I just like, you know. Oh, hello. You're supposed to be stuck in the bloody pool, you dickhead. What? I don't even know what hit me there.
Oh, bugger.
It's not a bad idea, that carbon sound. I get that eye on then. What the hell? Get down there and fight him, aren't I? Not gonna go right. That went well. I like that.
Humiliation.
Right, just gonna have to get down there and fucking fight him. Actually, go back. Gonna have to do melee, so we're gonna. No, not that. Flasks. Allocate flask charges. We'll just go 13-0. Right, two hand. Yeah. Can never have enough sounds, eh? Thank you. Great start. Ow! Dick! Power. Right, okay. Try this. Yeah. Good way to remember things. Oh, no, actually, thinking about it, I need, I need more flasks for that. Ah. Bit of a balancing act going on here. I need the health flask, but I need the FP flasks as well. Right, okay, I reckon I'll need... Try four. I reckon four of these might kill it. Or at least get it somewhere near. If I can't cheese him, how the hell am I supposed to do this? If he can get me through walls, then yeah, I'm a bit screwed, really. I've got nowhere near enough attack power to fucking take him on. The bleed isn't really taking effect, so yeah. I'm a bit stumped here. What? Fucking typical. I finally found a decent vantage point. Fuck me. I'm gonna have to move around, I think, yeah. Fucking jump in there. What the hell? Really? Man. Thank you. And it's a bit of a battle of attrition. And I'm dead. Fucking ran out of flasks. Maybe not so many blue flasks. Try 9-4. That strategy was working though. Doesn't help that I have to fight him in a pool of scarlet rot. Yeah, but I guess it's the game. I will blow one off on this. Might be one of them I'll have to come back to before the final boss. Waste an hour on this. Well, waste an hour like doing this already. Oh, okay. We'll stick with the meteorite. That seems to be doing some physical damage as well as magic. Dagger? Oh my fucking god. Why have I still got that equipped? Oh, he's smartened up to that, hasn't he? No. Oh, hello. This might be helpful. I think I got him. You cannot defeat the cheeser. What a happy little accident, as Bob Ross would say. I was dead, and then I had a little lucky break there. That's amazing. Alright, we'll go rest up first before we do that. Oh, that's the way back anyway. Good to know. Right, I'm not sure if this is a one-shot deal, but I've got. I'm doing this for Millicent's questline to finish it off. That's the whole reason I'm like taking on that completely optional boss, mini boss. I need this for as a little backup, just in case I don't fancy going for the ending I'm thinking of going for. It's a way to cancel out of it. So, I've got the choice of either to invade Millicent or assist her. We shall assist her. Thank you. That went well. Go with the magic route, seeing as we're a mage. God damn. I've just not got the damage output. Right, okay. We'll try again, but... we'll try the Comet Azure route. God damn, that didn't go well either. Nice! Yeah, man. There you go. Work, teamwork. Where's Millicent again? Can't remember. Yeah, she's lying down there. Gotcha.
Oh. Hello. Thank you for lending your hand. Without your help...
They're apparently her sisters, and...
I could not have defeated that quartet. I feel as if I've been in your debt from beginning.
They were attacking her for some reason.
Thank you.
I'm not entirely sure why.
With your help, I was able to live as my own person, if only in passing. But this is where things end. I pause to even tell you, but I took out the needle myself. Tell whoever put you up to this that if I am to flower into something other than myself, I would rather rot into nothingness as I am. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot rides now, worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh, curse-laden, untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring me
home. Ah, well. Please. This is what it is.
The scarlet
rot. You're not wrong.
Worse than ever. Soon.
Yeah, okay. I'll let you pass alone then. See you later. Nice knowing you, Millicent. Did I get the gold needle? That's the most important thing. Not that. Right, okay, well, instead of going all the way back, we're gonna do it this way. Quitting out and then entering back in resets the area usually. Here we go. An alloyed gold needle.